is our discussion. I'm right back. You're not fighting that Deathclaw, are you? Deathclaw country.
This is a joke.
I don't know how to survive that, was it? The other one. So this one go in. Almost touched me there. Son of a...
Leg's going to slow us down.
What are you talking about? I don't even have any more grenades. Come on, I'm already near death, you fuckers. Oh, shit! What is going on today? My leg! Son of a bitch. I can jump on one leg. Ah! onto that. Hear music, but I'm not moving.
Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office.
I need a stim pack. What?
Eyes on my back.
Oh my god.
It's over.
Died here. So be it.
one. Find me. Gregor's looking taken over. Get up, Doctor. Head doctor.
Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
All the raiders are dead, doctor.
Oh man, this thing was blown to bits.
Damn. The door's blocked from the other side somehow.
What?
We'll have to find a way around.
What was that? This is gonna be worth the trouble. Look at this place. Nothing but a mess now.
Sorry, Doc. I don't think this one's gonna make it. Find a way around.
What the?
Oh. Got to eradicate the heads.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Curry, get up! Get back here!
This is my property! You are trespassing!
Hey, personal! It's you or me!
carry all that stuff. At least let me carry some of it for you.
Damn it. I'm on it. I think it'll help me. Ah,
disappearing at, huh?
Hey.
Need something? Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Let's get him.
One bite to the death.
What the fuck was that? This is fucking crazy!
What's happening to the world?
Hey.
What's up?
Over here.
Sure, no sweat.
What's going on?
Just getting warmed up over here!
I was just starting to have fun.
Getting tired yet?
Safety off. I think we have company.
Oh, sorry, Doc.
Other shoulder.
That's just fine.
You're messing with the best. You're born.
We have survivors, guys. Shoot the damn heads. You guys better do something. Damn it.
No way. You'll run out of bullets at some point. Take the wrong day to piss me off.
Is it over?
Okay, punch. Damn it. Doc. Okay. So I can't hold a gun.
We're splitting all that, right?
Yes, of course. We talked about this.
Now.
I'm like stealing up all these guns. Doc, that better not be you. Just happened.
This is bullshit.
No time. Doc, get the way.
Around here.
Got it.
Fuck it. Love wooden spoons. More enemies.
Pretty sure we're not alone.
Screw this.
You okay?
I'll be all right.
Jack? Deacon. I don't think this one's gonna make it.
Damn it. Could you look out?
What is it? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
Very nice.
Edward! Are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Yeah. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past... It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Oh, well.